And the statue. Right here on the arm of the couch. Well, at the rate this is going, I doubt I'm going anywhere, so I'm just gonna get comfortable. Give me ammo! And we parkour. Oh, okay. Get off of me. Where'd you go?
Checking out the area.
Oh, you're underneath me. Another successful. Jump step. Woohoo, $114.
What?
From the cash register.
I found a guy that died in a wheelchair. Poor guy.
Oh, that sucks. Oh, agility's leveled up. Oh, that dude hit two faces, bro.
That asshole wants to talk to us.
Back up, bro.
No chance.
Watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this. Done. What's in the cabinet? No door? No door. And that's mighty deep for a bathroom. Nothing upstairs. Oh yeah, y'all weren't expecting that, were you? Oh, we're zombies. We're too dumb to look behind us. Metal parts, yay! Both of y'all can shut the hell up.
A whole fucking box of fucking power cables, dude. Man, there's more right here.
Oh hell, we just got ambushed like a mother. I'm up. Really?
Hmm.
I hit him, but he didn't die. I'm up, they see me, I'm down. What the hell is it so complicated for my freaking character to just, you know, do simple movement?
No idea.
Damn. Mm. That hurt just a wee bit. You thought you was getting me. Not today. Going up? Would you get out of my way?
I'm gonna take a break.
Oh, I can smell it already. This is really going to raise our quality of life. Not as much as killing all the zombies would, but it's a step.
Who sends the aircraft? The government?